Medicine will include the bonus elephant issue, stickers, and tiger poster absolutely free. Call.
From Hollywood, almost live, it's the Gong Show.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the host and star of the show, the incorrigible Chuck Barris.
I've been waiting for your phone call for 17 years. Can it be found somebody new? Well, I'm only gonna wait for 17 more. Then after that, sweetheart, I'm through. Yeah. There you go, JP. All right. It's a lot of show today, so let's get right into it. Now, here are two fearless young people who decided to join forces and come on the Gong Show. Now, individually, they were just barely able to make it, but collectively, they're just getting on my nerves. Ladies and gentlemen, the Gong!
Don't go banging my gong. I couldn't if I tried. Oh, honey, if we get gonged off, baby, we're not that kind.
Oh, I think we are.
Think we're gonna get gonged.
Kids, you mustn't let a little discouragement get you down from really becoming really bad. Let's find out why everybody did that. Why did you all do that?
Well,
one thing,
they're wearing my cufflinks.
I see. Well, listen, you'll try another pair of cufflinks, won't you? We'll have a nice present for them. We'll be back with more of this stuff right after this message.
I'll give you anything for your G&G and the dance machine from
here. Yeah. Thank you, and welcome back to Old Gong Heaven. Now, our celebrities will be rating our acts on a scale of 0 to 10, based on the act's entertainment value, creativity, and ability. And now, let's meet our celebrities. There's a terrific and crazy new show starting September 11th called Junior Almost Anything Goes. And they found the perfect host for it, a talented comedian, a wonderful man, Soupy Sale.
Yes,
Soupy.
Thank you.
Our next panelist is a very special lady who brings to our show something that no other performer ever did. A sack lunch and a thermos of soup. I fell in love with her for months now, J.P. Morgan. J.P. Now, here's a man who can really feel the tension when a new act comes out here. Not that he's sensitive, he's just wearing a cheap cummerbund. He'll be appearing on this weekend at the Concord Pavilion in Concord, California, Ronnie Schell. There they are. All right, now. All our acts know beforehand they may be gong, and that's the chance they take to be seen on TV coast to coast. And now let's meet our next act. You know, vaudeville died a long time ago. But right now we present two zany guys who predict, we predict, we'll bury it. Welcome, the Minutemen.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. We'd like to present some of our favorite scenes from the good old days of vaudeville.
Mister, you got a dime for a cup of coffee?
A dime?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sure. Here's your dime.
Oh, thank you. Oh, here's your cup of coffee.
Excuse me, old pal. Could you please tell me, is this bus going to San Francisco?
Look, Mac, just don't bother me, will you?
All I want to know is the bus going to San Francisco.
Look, Mac, will you just get out of here?
Ah, come on. Just tell me if the bus goes to San Francisco.
All right, the bus goes to San Francisco. Now, will you leave me alone?
All right. Just trying to do my job. Waiter!
Yes, sir?
What's this fly doing in my soup?
Looks like the backstroke. Hey, wait a minute. I thought all you Indians went around saying how.
Me know how. Me one chance.
All right, that's the Minutemen in Soupy Sales. What do you think of my friends, the Minutemen?
Well, I like the idea of new comics starting out. But I've just seen two guys, I think, are just finishing up. Wait a minute. Listen.
You're going to give them a big...
Yeah, I love comedians and comics. I give them a 10.
All right. That's good. J.C. Morgan.
I think it's great the way these guys don't let old, tired jokes stand in their way of just completely blowing it. I mean, you guys are just really rotten. No, I gave you a 6 for good sportsmanship.
All right, that's 6. Ronnie Schell.
You people from Concord, this is the act I'll be doing tomorrow night at the Concord Convention. But I feel like we have to take care of our own. I give him a 9.
A 9, and that gives the Minutemen a big total of 25 fat points, and I think that's great. Really, thank you for doing our show. Let's give the Minutemen a big hand, and we'll be back with more stuff right here. Hey, thank you, Johnny Jacobs. All right, let's get started with we already got started. All right, let's have two young ladies who say their vocal range runs the gamut from opera to rock. Well, today they'll pay tribute to both forms by singing a selection from the little-known production, The Barber of Seville Molests the Groupie. Here are From Vero and Williams.
You mean we're on? This is the show? Oh, how much time do we have left? 1 minute?
1 minute, that's all we got. 1 minute for the chance of a lifetime.
Bright lights!
Darn them!
Instant success!
But we've got to do it all in 1 minute or less.
1 minute to show versatility.
Originality.
And
plenty of sex appeal.
Knock him dead.
But it ain't necessarily so. Yeah, the thing for you is liable to read in the Bible. It ain't necessarily so. We came to Hollywood,
where every little starlet said she would.
Hit the lines, climb the heights.
We've got nothing to lose but our tight
foot.
That act. You pack it in. All right, J.C. Morgan, what do you think of Cavero and Williams?
Well, I think they really are bizarre, like their sign, and I gave them an 8.
An 8. That's good score, Ronnie Schell.
Thank you.
See, they think you deserve more. Ronnie Schell.
Hey, you're not going to
well.
Here on her left.
Ronnie,
I don't know about the piano player, but I found her partner very interesting. Of course, I'm always a sucker for any girl in a whoopee sweater. But
the act, Ronnie, you give them what, Ronnie?
I gave him a 7.
A 7. All right.
Now, this is the kind of act.
Need a score.
Now, this is the kind of act that the audience could really appreciate just by not showing up. But
come on, Soupy. I gotta get a little number. Give me a number.
actor. I give him an A.
An A. And that gives to Marilyn Williams a total of 23 controversial points. It was nice to have you on the show. We'll be back with more of this stuff right after this message. Thank you. Welcome back. Now, our next performer is an opera singer who holds the world record for holding the highest note ever hit by an unneutered male. Now, my cat can do the same thing, but lately, my cat and I don't talk much anymore, but you don't want to hear about my cat. Let me tell you about this next act. He is my fave, Stefan Zucker.
It wasn't high enough,
Stefan. He leapt up and did it just as you hit your note. Why, Ronnie?
Well, you know, I never liked opera, but then Stefan made me realize that I shouldn't dislike opera. I should dislike Stefan.
Stefan, it was nice to have you on our show. It really was. Let's have a nice big hand for Stefan. Watch this step. Great. Unmuted males just don't do it on a Gong Show. Now, we don't get many acts lately. No, we don't get many acts. Yes, that's right, like our next lady. She's a contortionist. Now, after watching her unusual performance, you can safely say that for her, the end is near. Okay. All right, now, let's all watch Gail Holder. Gail. All right, let's get a fast score because we're kind of running out of time. Ronnie Sell.
I go through the same contortions every time I eat Mexican food. Give her a 9.
A 9. Troopy Sales.
Hey, Mazzy, I got to pick up some pretzels on the way home.
A 9.
A 9. J.P. Morgan.
I admire any woman who can look up her own dress. Boom, boom. And I gave her an 8.
An 8. Yeah, that's a lot of points. That's 26. And thank you for coming on the show. There goes Gail. Big hand. Oh, wow. Gail, what? Say goodbye. Now, here are two ladies who can really bring an audience to their feet and send them running off to their cars. Ladies and gentlemen, Trudy and Lillian.
Are you lonesome tonight? If you are, send me right. Are you sorry you drifted apart? Is your wallet all there? And you think it's not fair. Oh, my dear, this is only the start. And those stars on the sidewalk look dirty and gray. And your eyes burn from smog and from searching all day. Are you shoes full of dust? Are you filled with disgust?
Lillian and Trudy, and that's good old Miss Miller, and we need a fast score. And Trudy, what do we give Trudy and Lillian?
I gave them 2 for showing up.
All right. J.P. Morgan?
I gave them 3, 1 for the guy who wrote the chart.
Okay, 3, and Ronnie Shell.
They owe us 10 points.
A 0, and I give you a total of 5. 5, we'll take 5. Thank you, Miss Miller. Give me a kiss, Miss Miller. We'll be back and more to stuff right after this message. Watch this. Gong Show, and the winner today on the Gong Show with 26 points is Gail Holder, wherever you are.
The most important woman in a man's life, his wife or his secretary? Find out on our Three's a Crowd Marathon Valentine's Day.